1-2 from Senga. And the bat goes flying. Gurriel strikes out, and Senga has a strikeout for his first out in the major leagues.
The ghost that made Gurriel's bat disappear.
Right on those seams, and that ball just bottom dropped out.